for Christmas. Only hippopotamus will do. No crocodiles or rhinoceroses. I only like hippopotamuses, and hippopotamuses like me too. Says a hippo is a vegetarian. There's lots of room for him in our two-car garage. I feed in there and wash in there and give him his massage. I can see me now on Christmas morning creeping down the stairs. Oh, what joy, what surprise. Only hippopotamus will do.